Oh boy.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything.
Well, we got the sale. I'm not interested in selling. I'm not interested in buying. I'm interested in selling. My apologies. Yeah, get rid of it. Fuck it. Not really interested in using poisons. So, although they're very light, so I might as well keep them. Sell that. Ingredients, I want to keep all those. Books, I want to keep those. Miscellaneous, yes, goodbye. SSL gems, silver ingots, steel, silver. Nope, that's it.
Do come back.
Oh, you sarcastic prick. Fall from glory, beggar prince. I don't suppose Beggar Prince is another skill book, is it? Didn't think so. Okay. It is time for us to go and clear out some mother fracking bandits. Yes, that's the word I was looking for. Bandits. Come on. Come on. If somebody knows how I can rename this horse, please let me know, because I'd really like to rename her. And she's definitely a her. Believe me, you'd see it if she wasn't a her. Now, we want this. We're going to get rid of that. We have miscellaneous. Yes. Which I think is... Seriously, is it that way? That doesn't make sense. Does it not give me a map location? Halted stream, wasn't it? Halted stream camp, yeah. So apparently it doesn't give me a... Cool. Is there only one? There's only one. Awesome. We're out of here. Now I have to say, if you want a really easy start to the game... All of these streams have a crap ton of mud crabs in them. And you can quite happily spend hours just headshotting them over and over again with a bow and really, really work up your bow skill. It's not incredibly fast, but it's definitely entertaining. At least I find it incredibly entertaining to smack mud crabs over the head with... Well, just about anything, really. I kind of remember this one. Sort of. Okay. You stay there. Oh, crap. No. We're out of here. No, it's not, and I'll be right back to kill you all. I'm just not letting my horse get killed. It cost me 1,000 gold, and I need 5,000 gold to buy a house. So, really, no. Just no. Okay, we've an Argoni... what am I running with? Flames? No, we'll go with sparks. I love the sound of the arrows whistling by. That's two. Okay, where is the bowman? Oh, okay, never mind. I see you. You think I don't see you up there? Gold, yeah. You are probably not going to have anything I want. No, of course not. You'll what me into pieces? Excuse me. And, steel arrows, longbow, no. Gold, arrows, yeah, why not? Goodbye.
Are you prepared to die?
swear I heard something very big and very, very painful being drawn there. I could be wrong. Okay, what do we have here? We have an iron dagger, mammoth snout. Don't really feel like eating mammoth snout, do you? Doesn't sound very appetizing. By chance, is there anything up here worth stealing? No. Nothing. Ah, I knew I heard someone. Hello? Right. So, I guess we're going this way. I'm actually hoping this is where the transmute spell is, because I vaguely recall it being in one of these kinds of dungeons. Oh boy. That is not nice.
Split your belly like an old woman. No more. I yield.
Tough. You yield. I want you dead. You die. Anything good? Key to Hollow Stream Mine. Awesome. Although I... Actually, you know something? Do I want to take that with me? Because I'm actually not going to... I'm not going to be able to level up my... I don't want to equip it. I want to store it. Because I'm not going to be able to level up my lockpicking unless I actually, you know... pick locks. Cool. Oh, this was somewhere that I came and I used to mine a crap ton of iron, because there's so much iron in this area. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard. Other way. Nice.
After we carve this thing up.
Never enough gold. Just need one good haul.
Yeah, okay, that's nice. I'm just gonna rob you blind while you're sitting there.
Can't hide.
Where are you?
Come on.
Oh, that's really bad. Flame. Healing.
Do your worst. Fools.
Ah, shit, I shouldn't have used that there. And... okay. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. That did not end the way I wanted it to. Ah, crap. I have to go through all that again? That's annoying. Nice. Okay. Right. Oh, that's a new animation. Haven't seen that one before. You've really got nothing, do you? Yeah. Take the minor stamina potion. Unlock the door. Click. Head down here, and we are going to save this time. Actually, do you know something? Let's be smart about this.
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that fat. yourselves a hero.
Oh boy.
Pray to Stendar while you can. I'll skin you alive. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
Okay, healing. Items, potions. Oh dear gods, please tell me I have some potions. I do. Minor magicka. I need sparks. I need
no more. I yield. Come on. Finish it.
I'm going to. Okay, that was a bit more successful. I say with barely any goddamn HP left. Take that, take that. Screw the rest. Where are you? There you are. Anything good? No, nothing. Absolutely nothing. And you have a poacher's axe. Interesting, I guess. Oh yeah, and there's all this stuff on the table. Usual stuff in here. Ooh, we've lots of mammoth tusks. They're actually pretty damn valuable. So yeah, we'll take those. Halted mine. Halted stream mine? Yeah, we'll take that. Mammoth. I don't want the snout. Thank you. I'm not really into snout. Just not my thing. Is that it? Transmute mineral ore. Yes. I don't care about that. Iron ore. Thank you. Potion of strength. Potion of healing. Potion of minor healing. Berserkers. And a potion of strength. Not bad. Not a bad howl at all. And that's before I open this. Gold, spell tome, and yes. Pretty damn. Actually, pretty damn decent haul from that alone. Nothing there. Ransom of Barzak, no, no. Potion of strength, potion of defender. Iron ore. Cool. Okay, anything? I can't remember if there's anything down here. Think it's just the alternate route out? Yeah. Didn't they say something about... Oh! Well, that wasn't pleasant. Coin purse. Search the high elf. You've got nothing. Deerhide and antlers. Thank you. There's another coin purse there if I can get to... It. Oh, god damn it. It is not worth it. And of course, we have our usual problem with our poor blue-haired Nord in that she, of course, lost all of her hair in a terrible, terrible accident when she was younger. You know, it all came down to that day when... A terrible, awful day when her hair, her beautiful long hair, got caught in the saddle strap of a passing horse, ripped her hair clean off of her, out of her scalp. Just terrible, terrible. I mean, how much worse does it get than that? How much worse? Okay, we can go hand in that bounty now, and then we will call it a day. Because this has been a damn successful session. Now, where did I leave my horse? Oh yeah, back here. Hang on. Ah, that's the pit trap. Okay. Let's not fall in there. Where's my horse? Excuse me.
Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
Yeah, yeah. Is that my goddamn heart? No, that thing has antlers, I think. Yeah, it does. Where the hell did I leave my horse? Don't make me walk all the way back. Come on, that's not fair. Oh, hang on, never mind. I see where I went wrong. I came out the wrong entrance. Not gonna lie, the first time I played this game, I actually managed to lose 3 horses. I did eventually find them, but it wasn't until much later in the playthrough. Ah well, onward. Now, there is a giant camp near here. I might have a... I might actually have an... you know, and I'll go at... Come on, that's fine. Come on. God damn. Oh, fuck him. Life is too damn short. Okay. This. We're about to see the weirdest thing, I think, in the entirety of this game. That's a bandit camp. And that's the walls of Whiterun. And somehow, the people in Whiterun don't realize that this is a goddamn bandits camp.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Time to die, hero!
Excuse me. Park up my horse. I'll be right with you, gentlemen. Oh, yeah, yeah. I didn't want to pick that up. God. Or that, for that matter. Good horsey. You take care of them. Now. There was a third one somewhere. Wasn't there? Maybe not. Okay, how do you steal a horse that belongs to a... Steel battle axe? Reasonably valuable. Might as well. Oh, too heavy. That's not good. I picked up a load of crap that I really didn't want. I think I grabbed some iron armor even. No, that's... No. No. No, kitty. Bad kitty. Yeah, drop that. Keep that. Apparel. Iron armor. Goodbye. Okay, anything else in here? I'm hoping for a... Yes, some of that is good. Pickpocketing increase. Which is one of the reasons I came over here. I did remember that being here. God damn it. Okay. This way? Nope. This way? Oh yeah, we're getting there. Come on, nice and handy. Go, go, go. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Seriously? I was that close and it broke? Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can sometimes kind of power through these, but generally not a good idea. Come on now. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Just open. Skadoosh. Some gold, minor stamina. Are you fucking kidding me? Leave my goddamn horse alone, you bastard! Yeah, I kind of just did. You utter bastards. You alright, baby? It's okay. I still love you. Minor healing. They better have the best goddamn items in the game. Pulling that shit. Seriously. attacking my goddamn horse. You don't do that. Seriously. Apart from anything else, horses are valuable. Thank you. Okay. Let's go hand that in. Did you actually think that this Let's Play was going to be particularly directed or anything? I mean, really? I mean, don't get me wrong. I like organized and well thought out Let's Plays from time to time. But sometimes you just got to chill out and have some fun. And that is most definitely Skyrim. Do-do-do-do-do. Go up to Whiterun. We better get a... Hang on. Should I sell my shit before I do that? Because, yeah, I probably should.
You're someone who... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Weapons. Let's get rid of you. I'm not getting great money for this, but that's fine because it's leveling up my speechcraft, so I'm quite okay with that.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah. Whatever. Actually, no. I should go up to Dragon's Reach.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta? I had... Don't take this the wrong way. Double for the produce I sell. Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble.
Oh, boy. Don't take this the wrong way and says nothing.
Lady? Coin.
Do you? We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Need something? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
You're welcome. Why are you begging?
It's what Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since... Since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but... I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Alright then.
Okay, once we get a house, we're adopting her. She's so freaking cute. I mean, come on. How do you not?
Mind.
Well, when I say a house, I mean like a Hearthstone house, because apparently you can't adopt with just a regular old NPC, standard PC house, for some reason. Who the fuck knows why? Disenchant, before we do anything else. I really need to start filling some of these. Okay, use alchemy. Hang on. Whoa. Get. Yes, get out of there. Okay, first things first, use this, disenchant anything we can. I kind of want to keep that, but I'm not really sure it's worth keeping. It's probably better off to actually... Goodbye. Nice. Yeah, I'm not going to use that. That's first. Items, ingredients, you... You. And you. Wow. I'm sorry. At this point, our character should actually probably be insane. Okay, so we can make that and that. Okay, what did that make me? Potion of Restore Health. Awesome. Restore Hamina. Restore Hamina. You and you. Boom, boom. Now, what else do we have? We have Resist Fire. Yeah, why not? And you. Yes. Awesome. Alchemy is kind of a pain to level, I have to admit, because it's so slow to level.
Wanderer, here to lick my father's boots.
Oh, kiss my ass, you little pipsqueak. I have this weird memory of a dragon appearing, like, here. But maybe I'm imagining it.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Right.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
The bandit leader at Haltestream Camp is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
100 gold. Big fucking whoop.
Dragon's Reach.
Rangar.
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheath me and point me at the enemy.
Maybe we'll meet in the field. Pray we're on the same side.
Oh, Rothgar, you're just hilarious. Or Rangar, or however you pronounce your goddamn name. You're just freaking hilarious. Seriously, there's no one funnier in all of Skyrim. Mr. I am a weapon. Ay, 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 ay. You're just silly. And I just ran through fire. Literally. So, yeah, I think the plan for next session is going to be going to the Greybeards. At the throat of the world, and we will get that goddamn quest out of the way, because of all the core quests, it is the one I like the least. It's boring. It's... Oh, for God's sake.
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Onward.
Anyway, yeah.
Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
Aren't they? I always set some aside for myself when the traders bring them up.
I don't want to listen to them talking. I just want to find somewhere to say goodbye. Ah, yes, here we go. Okay, so... Next time, we'll go to the Throat of the World. We'll get that quest out of the way. It's actually my least favorite quest in the entire of this game, at least in the core quests. I don't really know much about side quests. It's just boring. I mean, okay, great, you get to learn to use the voice, but I know there's something about it is really lacking. It lacks the kind of sparkle the rest of this game has. Maybe that's just my opinion. Anyway, regardless of that, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, as always, please like and share. I'll be back again tomorrow with even more Skyrim goodness. In the meantime, be good and bye for now.